I'm doing rabbits from Irruntju. I'm from Irruntju. We'll tell you a story about Alkawari. A lady, Minma. She was with this Jammu grandson. They lived together in the Wingellina. And in that Wingellina they had a little bit of quarrel, fire. They used to live together. But when that boy grew up as a big boy, his nana said to him, we go hunting self and self for Kuka. So they went separate way. Boy went self and Minma went out self, looking for Kuka. And when that Alkuwari went down to the creek, she's in a trap. It was a possum. And when he saw that Kuka, she ran to get a fire stick, so she can burn the tree down. Branch got burnt. It fell on the ground. That water fell on the ground. And that possum went down too. It was all burnt. Only two legs got burnt, but the body was good. So when she ran around to see that Kuka, she saw that was his old husband. So she started crying and picked him up. She picked him up and got a branch and cleaned him out and put him on something else, must be likara, branch, and carried to the Wingellina. And he was still crying, and she put him up the top so the Tamu won't see him. So she put him at the top, covered him with the grass, left him there. Mm-hmm. And when that boy came home, the Kuka, they had a little bit of Kuka there. And after eating, she said to him, to his Tamu, "My boy, you're a big boy now, so you gotta go and find yourself a windbreak. Sleep self." So that boy thought, "Oh, I am big, so I'll go and make a windbreak for myself and make a cave." Night came. She used to get up and get that old man from the top and have him in the Wingellina. But she used to talk, laugh. That young boy, when he sleep, he used to lie there and listen to them. That old lady laughing. I don't know why she's laughing. He was thinking, himself, but he's laughing every night. He must have got something. So in the morning came, early daybreak, she get up, put that old man on top of the window. And that boy don't know. He was doing that probably every morning. He must have been doing that. Getting up, putting up that old man on top. Every night you used to years, they used to sleep together, the old man and the minna. And one day, she was said to his tamu, "We gotta go look for Kuka." And that boy was thinking, "Oh, there must be something." I'll go anyway. But he never went for hunting, he went around hiding. And looking at her, what's going to happen when she go out for hunting? She got up, got the old man. I see something, and then he put him up the top. And that boy seeing it all, yeah, he got something. Hiding. So she anyway put him on the top and she ran out. Got the one ran out for Kuka. Cover all the fire, but she forgot to cover it properly. She left one ashes must be. And that boy seen it and he was thinking, oh no, he got somebody there. So when she was gone, he came out. He came looking around the village and looking for ashes. There he saw a little ashes there, red one, with the fire. Ah. Then he went and cut the grass, light them quick way. And even light the wheelchair, but he didn't know that old man was on top. Okay. The wheelchair was on fire. And she was gone long way. And something, she had a feeling, something hit her shoulder when she was running, going for Kuka. She turned around and had a quick look. My wheelchair's on fire. So she turned around quick, came running, crying, shouting. And that boy after when he burned that fire, he was sitting down smart way, looking at her running towards him with the one trying to hit that young fellow. But you have been burned, you old man. You're damo. Oh, you should have told me before, you should have showed me, but you didn't show me with my dhamma. Pokolari, we got happy when he burned that old man down. She was talking smart to her and she was trying to hit her, but she was just jumping around, hitting the ground. After all, she got that old man down, two legs burnt, but the body was all right, but got burnt also. So them two shift. That boy went separate, and our lady had a big wedding and carried that old man to his family to bury. Halfway, she buried him. And she, after buried him, she went to call the families. Mamu, all the mamu. Mamu.